Hello everyone, my name is Ojas Gupta and I'm studying at ECPS. Today I ignored the lady on breadboard with the help of switch.
First, the positive of battery is connected with first head of resistor and the second head of resistor is connected with LED's positive. LED's negative is connected with switch and first leg and the second leg of switch is connected with battery's negative. So I glowed the LED on breadboard with the help of switch.